We welcome you to James Breckinridge Middle School Choir Concert, Fall Concert. We are excited that you are here. We are excited to present our concert to you tonight. And these kids have been working extremely hard on this music this fall, and I know that they are just really, really excited to present this music to you tonight. We have a wide variety of music tonight. Our first selection was Hey Ho, Nobody Home, which is a traditional folk song from England. The second selection is We Are the Music Makers, which is set to a poem from the early 1800s.
We are the
Why are y'all laughing? Y'all act like I have a big mouth or something. That song that we just did may be familiar to some of you all. We had Audition Choir auditions, which took place on Saturday, November 4th. And we had about 16 students out of this group that auditioned. Out of those students that auditioned for this all-district choir, they competed against about 800 students from all across this side of Virginia, from Martinsville, all the way up to Covington, all the way over to Radford. Out of the 16 students that we had auditioned, we had 5 students who made all-district choir. Let's see if I can do it from memory. Denham Bradford, raise your hand when I call your name. Shanta Brown. Alexis Ice. Shamila Dungeon. And Joseph Shihadi. About the music in our class, but not only do we talk about the music, but we talk about the history of the music and the importance of the lyrics that we sing. It's not just about the notes that we learn, but also what the music really means, the lyrics really mean. And then this next part of our program, the last section of our program, we're getting into talking about peace. And our first song that we're going to be looking at is called We Shall Walk Through the Valley of Peace.
We shall walk through.
Since we celebrated Veterans Day last week, always around this time of year like to incorporate a Veterans Day patriotic type of piece. And the piece that we're going to look at tonight is a song called American Tears that will feature several soloists. But before we sing that song, do we have anybody in our audience who has served in our military? If you would, please stand. We have several. Let's see. Thank you.
I ask for one.
We do thank you all for coming out tonight. We have a winter concert coming up in February. It's listed on the back of the program. And we look forward to working on music for that concert. That concert is going to feature spiritual songs, gospel songs, and it's just going to be a fun night of music again. I so much appreciate you coming out and supporting your students tonight. We have a lot of fun in class. We sing a lot, and they do a lot of talking. But they are a fun group of students, and I appreciate you bringing them out tonight to share their love of music with you all tonight. Before we leave, I'm going to take a quick picture, group photo of them, and then they're going to take their shirts off, and then they will be released to you all. Thank you for coming out tonight. Let's give these kids one more round of applause.